five worlds being created and destroyed by my imagination.